sometimes its skull could be up to 2 meters long.